Good evening, and welcome to the Because We Said So report. Here's what we want you to think. The sky is falling. Please remain in a fetal position until further notice. And remember, you can rely on us here at the Because We Said So report. To continue to support your cognitive dissonance, learned helplessness, confirmation bias, and appeal to authority during these unprecedented times. And now it's time to go over the carefully selected stories that have been chosen to manipulate your emotions, thoughts, and decisions. A new study shows that we can get you to believe anything as long as we begin by saying, a new study. A recent report by top experts concludes that we can get you to do anything as long as we say it's for your safety. We interrupt our regularly scheduled repeating of false stories to bring you the following special report. Something irrelevant to your life just happened, and now I'm going to blow it out of proportion for days to keep you distracted from what's really going on. The long-awaited miracle device scientists at Hobbletech are enthusiastically calling the Hobbler has just been approved by the Center for All That Is Good for immediate public use. This cutting-edge technology will free us for our safety from the burden of thinking for ourselves or doing anything at all. The party can then utilize us as they see fit. Across the globe, there are massive lines eager to be fitted with this new miracle device, which will soon eliminate the need for exercise, critical thinking, or scientifically debunked nuisances such as love or empathy. Hobbletech, making life easier. In other news, the party has rightly begun a mass operation transporting those who fail to trust this untested, settled science to internment camps for your safety. And remember, until the Hobbler is fully implemented worldwide, you can count on us at the Because We Said So report to always be here to tell you what to think, what to do, and most importantly, who to hate.